deepest three of the season. I don't remember anything deeper.
It's hard to get deeper than a two-third court heave.
Uh-oh, technical foul has just been called. Here's another look.
The play under review for a coach's challenge.
Patrick Beverley get a piece of Williams.
After replay review, the challenge is successful. Minnesota will retain their timeout and is Minnesota basketball.
There you go. Beverley. Nice move by Pat Bev to get the finish.
And then he had a word for
it. Oh, no. He's done. He just got an early exit. Patrick Beverley, a word for David Guthrie after making the bucket. I don't know what he said. And Pat's got to be careful here.
He does.
He needs to be available for the game on Tuesday night. He doesn't want to do anything that's going to get him in any further hot water.
You can see what he's saying, but he's going to get fined for that probably.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.